Wow, my hair looks so bad. Holy shit, I look like a bum.
Welcome to the No Pressure Program.
Casey, you don't want to say anything to YouTube world on your day of your graduation?
Good morning. Well, it is my graduation day.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm so sorry my hair looks like this. Today's a very special day. Casey, if you're watching this, I love you. I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to see you walk on that stage. Anyways, back to you guys. Welcome back to another video. My name is Nomadik or Kenny or anything in between, whatever you want to call me. If you're tuning in, I love you. Today's a very special day, like I mentioned earlier. My sister's graduating from university. I'm so proud to be here. I graduate tomorrow. But it's a very big brother, proud big brother moment. But we had a little rough start to the morning. Okay, so I thought that it would be better if I explained this clip of what happened in this video. As you can see, I kind of am so out of it. Like, my mood isn't there, like the energy isn't there. And it's literally because I got rear-ended. Like, I was dropping off my sister. As you guys could see earlier in the video, it was her graduation day, and everything was going awesome. We were running a little bit late, so I hopped in the car and I was driving her, and we were 2 minutes from the venue, and then all of a sudden, boom, yo, someone just slams in back of us. And like, I go, thank God I had my seatbelt on, and I go like this, the whiplash hit me, it hit Casey, and like, we were all right. It just was like, I don't know if you guys have ever got rear-ended, but if you have, it sucks because the whiplash, it kind of stays with you for like a couple days, you know what I mean? And that kind of sucked. So that's like kind of to explain why my energy is so low and stuff like that, just to give you guys, you know, so you guys know what's going on, not just like that I woke up and I'm like, you know, no, it's genuinely that I got hit. And when you get into a car crash, it kind of takes all the energy out of you. So yeah, so that's just like an update for you guys to know. All right, back to the video. But yeah, guys, so I hope you bear with me today. It kind of knocked the energy out of me, to be honest with you guys. I have a little bit of a headache, but I think I'll be all right. As you can see, I'm dressed in the nines as always. But yeah, today's vlog, you know, it's going to be kind of based around family celebration. So it might not be much of a vlog, but if you tune in, I really appreciate it. And I hope you enjoy the day. I hope you have a good day. I hope you have a really good day. Let's keep on pushing, I guess. All right, Kelly, can you tell the viewers what hell of a morning we've had right now?
This? Look at work days here. This? Oh no. Got into a car crash this morning. I'm kidding.
It wasn't my fault. Yeah, I got rear-ended. It wasn't my fault.
Oh, so sorry.
Starting. Okay, so we finally made it here. We almost didn't make it, right?
Almost.
Yeah, we almost didn't make it because we couldn't find parking. All the parking lots were full. But now we're here, so we're just waiting. I think it's what? We're actually here earlier than expected. I can't see her. Oh, I see her. I think, never mind. I thought I
might look up a bunch of things.
So oh, there she is. Oh, Casey! Nice. Okay, so Casey walked out, right? And she saw our whole family sitting up here. And then she goes, for those who don't know, Schaefer's her fiance. And he had to go park the car so that we could come in and watch her walk out. So you could see that her face completely changed, and she was like, "Where's Schaefer?"
That's Casey.
Daniela! Hey guys, so a flat tire, nothing crazy. On top of the car crash this morning and all the other shenanigans we faced today.
What a fun time.
I'm gonna scream. Okay, let's maybe not do that. Hey guys, so today was one hell of a goddamn day. Words can't explain the amount of stress, anxiety, like moments of feeling proud, and just like everything all in one day. But I'm sorry this vlog was all over short, you know. It was just like a very like family-oriented vlog, you know what I mean? So if you stayed all the way to the end, I love you. Thank you so much for watching. As you can tell from the clips in this vlog, today has been nothing but crazy, from 7:30 car crashes to like 6 o'clock flat tires on the highway, to my phone dying the whole day, having to use my brother's phone to vlog or to get clips or to get videos. It's been absolutely all over all day, but I'm happy that it's over, and then tomorrow we'll be graduating, so it'll be an awesome vlog for tomorrow for you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. I appreciate it as always. Peace and positivity as always. It's been your boy Nomadik. I'll catch you on the next one. Stay sexy, stay safe. I'll see y'all. Peace.